everybody, this is John Carlin recording, and this is the WWE 2008 draft, the supplemental draft. And basically what that is a draft that, after the main draft, happens in WWE.com every year. So let's get started with the results. Mark Henry got drafted to ECW, and he's now been added in the match at Night of Champions versus Kane and The Big Show for the ECW Championship. And now, why I think they have a supplemental draft, because I do think that they are random picks in the real draft, and that's why they have a supplemental draft to fix it. So, like, the Kane went to ECW, we can't have the ECW Championship on Raw. Well, that would be cool, but for me, I think Mark Henry's gonna win at Night of Champions to take it back to ECW. So now with the rest, JB Noble got drafted to Raw. Trevor Murdoch to SmackDown. Big Daddy V to SmackDown. Deuce from Deuce and Domino got drafted to Raw, and that's for separating them two, which they had been kind of feuding with each other. So D.H. Smith, I don't really know who that is. But he got drafted to SmackDown. Hornswoggle got drafted to ECW alongside his pal Super Crazy. Frank Finley. Super Crazy did get drafted to ECW, but also Finley did too. Chuck Palumbo got drafted to Raw. Brian Kendrick got drafted to SmackDown. Matt Stryker to Raw. Maria to SmackDown. Shelton Benjamin to SmackDown. And like I said before, Finley to ECW. Carlito to SmackDown. Layla to Raw. And Kofi Kingston to Raw. Now, ECW has lost Kofi Kingston, CM Punk, and Kane, which they're really good members of ECW. So, but they got some new people like Finley, Matt Hardy, Super Crazy. So, yeah. So that was the result of the supplemental draft, 2008 draft, and see you guys next time.